hit myself another 50 times because I saw the dreaded white button in front of the camera app while the rest is black. The iPad won't be able to get hits for this. I just hit myself 50 times when I see this and whenever I forget that this happened. So this is why I tend to close that part of the camera app. Otherwise, I would have the MLTS9. Also, I don't know what happened to the animations.